We have new details now on the woman who admitted to killing a Northwood man, then setting his house on fire. Sarah Bunch was sentenced inside a Wood County courtroom this afternoon, and you can see there had to be carried out after she started yelling. Bunch pleaded guilty to shooting 60-year-old Robert Porter in the head at his West Andres Road home back in December of last year. Bunch was sentenced to a total of 13 years in prison.